I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Over the next several days, we'll see a trend more toward winter as far as the weather goes. Breezy, cooler tonight, windy and cooler weather on Thursday. Winter officially begins on Friday, but it won't really be until next week that we'll see more substantial changes. Computer models hinting at maybe a snow chance and maybe a big storm, at least in central and northern Nebraska, on Wednesday and Thursday of next week. That's a long way off. All right, we did have some clouds around during the afternoon, and then sprinkles and showers moved in from the northwest late in the afternoon across eastern Nebraska and into western portions of Iowa, part of a front moving through Nebraska. Also, there was a disturbance down south of us moving into Missouri and Illinois. So a lot of cloud cover across the Midwest, and the pattern getting a little bit more active. You look to the west coast out here. We had that tornado yesterday out in Seattle, but a stronger jet stream out here and more stormy weather out in the Pacific means we should expect changes here going forward. Now, the GFS computer model had a few hundredths of an inch of rain from the system coming on through, but then that's it until late beyond Christmas time. Here's Christmas. Beyond that, some rain and snow as we go into Wednesday and Thursday. That's the GFS. Here's the Euro. Again, had a couple hundredths of an inch on Wednesday evening here. But otherwise, not too much until Monday night and Tuesday. It's got some precipitation, rain and snow near us and south of us on Monday night into Christmas Day. And then Wednesday, Thursday has heavy precipitation, some of this heavy snow in central Nebraska. Now, here's the Euro. It's dry through Christmas Eve, but then during Monday and Monday night, it's got some snow. And then into Thursday, it's got this heavy snow out in central and northern Nebraska. Obviously, a lot of this could change as far as the track of storms and whether we get anything. You saw the GFS doesn't have any snow on Monday, Tuesday. The Euro's got a few inches around here and south of us. But they both are keying in on this big storm out in central and northern Nebraska as we go into Wednesday and Thursday. Just kind of a heads up, if you've got some travel plans after Christmas, things may be getting dicey. For tonight, any sprinkles and showers move out, breezy and cool. Mostly cloudy skies, gets down to 34 degrees tomorrow morning and only 40 for the high. Breezy and cooler weather on Thursday, clouds in the morning. Some sun Friday, lighter winds and a high temperature of 40. We have an official start to winter on Friday and Saturday, 42 degrees for the high temperature. Again, next week, a little more turbulent. Make sure you pay attention to the forecast. You can find my current 7-day on KETV.com.